Hi, I'm Rachel Ramsey at ITXO Miami. I'm here with David Bird, the CMO, and Ronnie Bailey, the General Manager of Business Solutions Division at ANPI. Welcome, guys.
Thank you.
Great
Thank
to
you.
Be with
Thank
you.
Thank
you. So, Ronnie, please tell me about your new position.
Well, I'm really excited to be joining AMPI. We're starting a really new and exciting element of the business. We're taking what was formerly a much smaller focused part of our business and turning it into a much larger enterprise, focusing on really kind of our SIP services product portfolio as well as our hosted services solutions.
Great. So what are some trends in the industry that are going to impact how you look at business in the upcoming year?
Well, I think mobility is one big issue, and not mobility from the general standpoint of being a wireless phone or cell phone, but mobility as far as people. And geographic diversity, I think, is also playing into kind of the strategies that we're trying to embrace going forward.
Okay. Any particular thing you're excited or we can be excited from seeing from you this year?
Well, I think one of the things we're going to be is becoming very conspicuous. We have largely been focused in kind of the wholesale business, and we're going to be very focused now in the enterprise and the SMB space. So being very conspicuous, and I think you'll see us as far as our distribution model, we're going to be introducing quite a few sales teams in different markets to go sell our products and services.
Great, excellent. So anything else you're excited about at IT Expo this week for being here?
A lot of really exciting stuff, a lot of good learnings here, learning a lot of, about what's going on in the industry. It's never a bad idea to understand what your competition may be doing and understanding what's going on in the market, so it's been a really exciting week.
Yeah. And speaking of competitors, how do you strive to set yourself apart from competitors?
Well, I think one of the things that makes us a little bit different is that we are going to be a very flexible and nimble company. We aren't necessarily going to be selling big suite of complicated services, but services that help enhance the businesses. So I think what's going to differentiate us is we'll be able to tackle those customers who have existing infrastructure and those customers who are interested in maybe looking at more of a hosted play. So I think we've got an exciting portfolio that we can offer most small business customers.
Okay, great. And David, anything you want to add about Ronnie joining the team or anything?
Well, we're going to have a strong marketing effort. ANPI is, relatively speaking, unknown in this part of the industry. So we have a rebranding of the identity. So we launched our new logo at the show, actually, first time that's been shown. We've got a number of other activities that we want to do as far as being able to present ourselves as thought leaders in the industry. And for those that are familiar with my old blog, I have a new blog now at ANPI called A Bird's Eye View, covering many of the same topics we had before, but also now including our rural carrier industry.
Excellent. Well, thank you. It was great talking to you, and I hope to see you for the rest of the week.
Thank you.